Hey guys, so I've been putting off this video for quite some time now, but the reason because of it is I wanted to find something better than a generic response to the Sora Gaming RC. I didn't want to be that guy who constantly says, you know, I want to join Sora Gaming. I want to join Sora Gaming because I believe that Sora is the best company out there, the best organization out there, or I want to join this company, this and this and that. No, I wanted to say something actually from the bottom of my heart. Something that you guys can either relate to or something that you guys can actually understand and respect. But before I go into this, I actually want to say thank you to Sora for allowing us to take part in this RC and not only have me push my skills, mindset, and also pretty much everything to a higher level, but allowing me to actually show you guys what is the reason that I should be in Sora Gaming. So the reason why I want to join Sora Gaming is because it's been a while of me watching everyone from Sora, watching all the content creators you guys have, to the Fortnite players, to the Call of Duty players, and now the newly Apex players, or potential Apex players. Being part of Sora not only would be a dream, but it would also be a goal that I've been setting for a while. I've watched Sora from all the trick shots to the crazy Fortnite competitions to you name it. It's been a whole bunch, and being able to take part in this would be an honor. The reason why I stand out from everyone else is because of my content, the quality that I actually stream. I put my streams as a platform where you can come in, kind of like if you're in your living room and you're relaxed, where you can take off your shoes because you came home from work or school, and you can actually turn on the TV and find something that you can laugh, relate, or even, root for. I always wanted to be that bigger brother. I always wanted to be that that person that you can relate to, and that person that you can can't live without, sort of say. I know that's kind of hard to put in there, but I like that feeling. I like where people come into my streams and they say, you know, like, Zero, I've been waiting for you for a while now. You know, I know you can't. You're coming home from work, but hey, these hours that go by, I wish you could stream earlier or something like that. Like, I like that. I like the feeling of being missed. But not only that, I do like showing off my content. From my skills to Fortnite, to me trying to get into competitions and tournaments, to me randomly dancing on stream if I hear a nice song with a dope beat. I want to join Sora because I want to take my skills to a higher pinnacle. I want to show everyone that if you put your dreams and your goals in place right in front of you and you actually start walking towards it, things can happen. Not only do I believe that I fit in Sora, but I believe that my content is different from a lot of people. My content not only shows what created me as a streamer, but it also shows a lot. It shows characteristics, it shows my courage, and it also shows me, Zero Love Given. I have created a whole bunch of clips along with my YouTube editor. We created a crap ton of clips for you guys to see. From me playing NBA 2K, from me sniping on Fortnite, from me going crazy with laughter and crazy kills on different various games. So I want you guys to take a look at that. See how my gameplay can change your mind and have you actually think of why I should be into Sora. So if you guys actually do like any of that gameplay, make sure you like and subscribe, and then underneath you guys put a comment on whether if you think or not I should join Sora. And then after I'm done with the clips, right after that, I'm going to wrap it up with another speech, and hopefully I can win you guys, and you guys can see me, you know, Sora Zero coming soon. Can't wait for that, right, guys? All inspired, guys. Check out the clips. Oh my God, somebody clipped that. Oh, you're a bot! You're a bot! Oh, you son of a gun. Come on. Come on. Let's go! Clip that! Headshot, whoa. Let's go. Oh, almost had two headshots there.
I'm good, guys.
Oh, two headshots, let's go! Yeah. Let me get that. I'm going through. Get off me. I'm going.
Oh my.
There it is, guys. Every single clip that I can provide to you guys. You guys got my intro to the response of Sword Gaming, and you guys also got some amazing clips to show off my good content. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. Like and subscribe, and hopefully you'll see me as Sword Zero. Love you guys. Take it easy.